let's undo that. Let's take this other asset.
So what do those new numbers say?
They're saying we're still too exposed, primarily in European bond ETFs. And by my calculation, we could stand to lose another 27 million.
But I thought... No, you're right.
Yeah.
I have to start all over. Abby, I really appreciate your help here. I do. But this is my mess. I have to clean this up.
Andrew, don't be a martyr.
You've already gone way beyond the call of duty here. And Brandon and the boys are waiting for you.
Okay.
Have a good night.
Good night.
It's beloved local weatherman Dan Drizzle and his good friend Sleety Pete.
Hey, Ellie. Today's forecast is sunny, with smiles and a chance of full remission. Uh-oh.
I have had it with Chloe and her ridiculous notes. I am not a hack, Jane.
No one said you are, Gary. You know Chloe. Just gotta breathe through it. We'll talk later, okay?
Or hashtag someone else's problem.
19, heroin, no foul play.
Did the chest x-ray reveal any metal particles?
No, it was clear.
And Ryan Slade came to see her.
Yep, he just wanted cause of death. But he was her second visit, which is a new record for a Jane Doe. Yeah, the other was a tall Cuban girl, signed in as Kitty. I think she was a working girl.
What did Kitty want?
No idea. Didn't even know Doe's name. She's undocumented. So tomorrow she's going to the town.
Actually, I'm gonna need you to hold off on that.
Are you Colleen Ortega?
Sure. Colleen, did you order something from chocolatefountains.com?
No. What do you think it is?
Hey, you gotta pay for that.
I don't have any money.
Well, then put it back. I'm a shadow. I said put it back. I'm a shadow. Every time a heart breaks. Hey, I don't know what your problem is. If you take one bite of that candy bar, I'm gonna call the cops. Do you understand me? And I don't want the one bite.
Look at you. You clean up good.
How you doing, Lewis?
I'm all right. How's life on the outside?
Life is good.
And that wife of yours, how's she doing?
She's great.
Take care of her now.
You ain't gotta tell me.
So come on. What have you been up to? I want all the details.
We'll discuss that another time.
Another time? Come on, dude. What are you talking about?
Hey, Dad.
I literally didn't need any of that information. None of it. From any of you. You're all here because I want to know what happened to Daniel's aunt. Now, where is Agnes Whipple?
Daniel took her back to the nursing home, and that's the last time we saw her.
Well, she's not there now. Agnes Whipple is missing.
Where is she, you monsters?
For true defensive measures, nothing sends a message to your enemies that you're serious about security like head on a stake. Although I always say, good defense is a good offense. So, with that in mind, we'll move on to the next section.
Does Genghis know that network security is virtual?
Shh. Ah! Excellent! Volunteer! Andre, please join me up front so I can demonstrate network security with this axe!